Kinky, Hello, hello, hello.
Hi, it's me, Dungeon.
Hello, hello, hello.
The last guy here dropped the dungeon keys when he was fleeing for his life. Find the husk key and the shadow key. The shadow keys, I don't know, somewhere. The husk key, not surprisingly, husks have.
Thank you.
diving into that endless nightmare. There's probably a key for that. dungeon entrance. You're not going to win. But who doesn't love a little glimmer of hope to go with their dungeon deathmatch? And the guys down in HR think it'll be great for morale. your failure.
Today, on the field of battle, lifelong rivals Penny and Kyle.
I am so sorry, Pen. I had no idea we were lifelong rivals.
We're not.
Face off in a building competition unlike anything we've seen in home base history. The prize? A powerful building upgrade known only as Level 2 Walls. And the title of home base's best builder.
After giving that some thought, I would say that's Harper.
Ah, fine. Then the competition for second place begins... return to the site of our first successful survivor rescue.
Oh, yeah! I thought this place looked familiar.
To pit Kyle and Penny against each other in a battle of building brawn and architectural ability. Ready, set, build! By which I mean head to the location marked on your mini-map.
I can't believe it.
Then, build! Target not yet located. Let's keep an eye out for anything Lars might need for his lab.
Yep, need that.
So tell me about this lab, Lars.
Well, your weather balloons are perfect for the short-term forecast. But I was thinking I'd dip my toe into the old advanced storm recon / R&D pond.
Ooh, nice. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Musician.
I can be two things, little robot.
Yeah, but no offense, I am not building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Fair enough. My touring days are far behind me, so let's just say scientist.
So, what were you researching before the storm?
Storms.
Convenient.
Well, there were four of us working together. I studied unique storm formations. My buddy Carlos was a star stalker. My man Sid was into dirt stuff, and Anthony was a chemist. When he wasn't off causing trouble.
Welcome to the ultimate build. According to our data, once the storm kicks off, we'll be dealing with a two-front attack. One from the east, one from the west. Kyle, why don't you start us off?
Looking good! Love the technique! way ahead of you. Here's our plan.
Penny, Kyle just told me he's going to flex on your team and bury you in flannel and neck tattoos.
Kyle said that?
Uh-huh.
Using those words?
Uh-huh.
He might be sick. Can you check on him? You know and love as a house, but recontextualized in a combat setting.
Ah, very bold approach.
We need more people like you.
To you.
Add any traps or additional defenses you want, and start the Atlas whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
talented constructors, 2 unique builds, and 1 deadly storm. Who will win?
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Thank you.
You're Lars. The Lars!
You're just now putting it together? I'm wearing the shirt for the robot.
You are in steel wool?
Yeah, depends on how you feel about building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Straight up, I will build you too! You want to? I'll break the bomb and operate the hospital!
Just one will do.
Nicely done, Commander.
we're not ready to expand. But it never hurts to prepare. Use the Storm Shield computer to access your Storm Shield missions. You can leave any time by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Soldier, I do not understand half of these dials and monitors, but it seems like you've got some strange stuff coming your way. In the world of this simulation, Smasher Husks are invincible! It's as terrifying as it sounds! Headshots only for these creeps, soldier! Aim careful now! A good craftsman never blames his tools. A good major never blames his soldiers.
We're not ready to expand, but it never hurts to prepare. Use the Storm Shield computer to access your Storm Shield missions. You can leave any time by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Welcome to War Games, soldier! I do not understand half of these dials and monitors, but it seems like you've got some strange stuff coming your way. In the world of this simulation, Smasher Husks are invincible! It's as terrifying as it sounds! Headshots only for these creeps, soldier! Aim careful now! If you want to shorten that wave timer, then get some time cheats on the double! Smell of fresh time cheat. Simulation timer? Then keep your little peepers peeled for time cheats! We'll be right back. Those are teleporting bombs, Rook. Exactly what it says on the tin. Soldier, I'm proud of you. Not like throw you a parade proud, but you did good.
Way to go!